Video appears to show a group of people sharing a needle on the front steps of a Portland apartment building. Shocking images, not surprising to people who live in the neighborhood.
I've seen people shooting up on the street more than once.
It's unclear exactly what is in the needle, but Lauren Fedorchik says it's likely heroin. She lost a relative to a heroin overdose.
In the long run, it's just a terrible, life-threatening, devastating thing.
Needles are a common sight in this neighborhood. We found syringes, caps, and baggies all over the property.
I know we have like a couple young kids living upstairs, and when we see like needles around, it's kind of concerning.
The person who shot the video says they took it down because they received so many threats. They wouldn't go on camera with us, but they said they wanted to shine a light on the issue.
In a text message, they wrote, "I recorded the video because we see this stuff on a daily basis. It's pretty heavy to watch. This particular time, it was brutal. If we continue to treat this addiction like it's something we expect to see, then how is it going to change or get better?" The person says the post got more than 10,000 shares with a variety of comments, but some chastising this person for posting it online.
As like graphic as it is, I think it's important to like show, like spread awareness about that. That is like right there out in the open in the space that you live in.
I think people need to see it because it's still going on and it's an issue, and until it's controlled or something's done about it, I think people need to speak out about it.